Hi guys. So today, we're going to be doing something a little bit different. We're going to be building a Lego set. That's right. I have here Yoda's Starfighter. Pretty cool. So we're going to build that today. Super pumped. Two legs. Okay. Master Yoda. I'll put him over here for now. He can watch us work. Oh, he's holding onto my hand. He won't let go. Sound in there, but it's kind of interesting. And one time I visited my brother. He has a Lego channel. And so I visited him and we made some Legos together, which was pretty fun. Sometimes it's just trying to track down the pieces. I'm sure people who do this regularly have a better system than this. But, not me. I'm more of a Lego enthusiast. my god, he is like the cutest thing. I saw an interview with Werner Herzog, who was in the first season. He's a director, and he's an interesting guy, actually. He directed like in Grizzly Man and stuff like that. Anyways, he said something like, in reference to Grogu, he said something like, it's terrible or horrible, and he didn't really explain it, but I think he was referring to like how pathologically cute Grogu is, which is really funny. I'm okay with it. Yeah. those little slotted brackets. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Put that there. There we go. If I do give this to my brother, I don't know if I should disassemble it first, or let him disassemble it. I just don't know what the right answer is. That in the same spot. Yoda is loving this. Already looking forward to getting on this thing, I'm sure of it. So awesome. You guys will have to let me know if you like this Lego build, if I should do more Lego builds, or if you think this is bananas. I'm pretty easygoing. I just find it pretty relaxing. Okay, gosh, we're on to bag two. Time is flying when you're having fun, eh? Shoot. Don't want to break this stuff. ransacked and inundated with what they thought were aliens. And I was talking to my friends last night as we were playing some Call of Duty, and they looked it up, and apparently it was just of Yoda. Do or do not, there is no try. So I guess I'll just do it. Thanks, Yoda. Just fell off all that piece. realize that was like 60% better. I'm proud of us. We did good. Oh my goodness. That went really well. I'm so excited about it. It's the little things. We must celebrate the little victories, I think. My brother gets this set, he's gonna be like, who put the stickers on? I'm gonna be like, oh, I don't know. I didn't see, I didn't know. Just kidding, I'll take responsibility. Oh, look at that, that's neat. Love pieces that move. Oh wow, look at this. Oh no way, look at that. What? That's so cool. You know, sometimes I think, oh man, it'd be so cool to just keep this and kind of collect a little bit, but I know that my brother really loves Lego, and I think it'd make him happier than it would make me. So, I just feel like it'd be better if I gave it to him. What am I doing here? Oh my goodness. I pay attention. This is the third and final bag. had a chance to tell him about my YouTube channel yet. My ASMR channel. And, of course, I told him about it last night when we were playing Call of Duty. And, oh my gosh, I don't think he experiences ASMR, so... that he necessarily gets it, but he's very supportive, which is awesome. So, yeah, I don't know that he necessarily, like, gets it. I think he finds it, like, wildly entertaining to see it in action. But, yeah, he's super supportive, so. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, I did a horrible thing. Silly me. Reason with a bug. to snuggle, and two, his snacks. And I have to say, this is very relatable. I think this is why we get along so well. Stickers, that's what the point of it is. Oh my goodness, guys, and the circular one. Oh my god, I think it actually turned out pretty good. Holy smokes. This is not easy. Fine motor skills required to put these stickers on. Holy mackerel. My goodness. phone. Let's see here. Where does that go? I'm so confused by that. Let's just review that one. Oh my goodness. What the heck? These like laser blasters here that actually shoots out. I think you just have to push this here or something. I'm not really sure. I'm gonna try in a second, but let's put Yoda in. Oh my goodness. So there's Yoda. We take his lightsaber, and there's a little holster for him back here, so he doesn't have to worry too much about stuff. That's the coolest thing ever. What? Spring loaded. I'm so pumped about this. What the heck, guys? Very cool. So much for joining today for this Lego build. This is Jedi Master Yoda's get the wording right here. His Starfighter. This is Jedi Master Yoda's Starfighter. And we've got Master Yoda inside here, and we've got R2. He's got a little holder for his lightsaber at the back, and then there's these little laser blasters that actually shoot out. This thing is so cool. Anyways, I had a lot of fun building this. I'm so glad we were able to do this together, and I hope you have a really awesome day. I hope this was relaxing. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider doing so. If you like this video, let me know in the comments. If you have any feedback or tips, don't hesitate. Alright, have a nice day.